There's a fella here. Come to see you. John Smith, meet Captain Tom Pickett. He, is the head ranger here in my district. He, generally just comes down when,
Shut up, Gold. Sit down, Mr. Smith. Now, Sheriff, Mr. Smith and I are gonna have a drink. We got a lot to talk about tonight. I'm here about a murdered policeman got himself killed the other side of the river in some crummy little Mexican town. A few locals killed, too. And a double-dealing commandante named Ramirez. But the man I'm concerned about was an American on the border patrol. He had a family, well-liked by his brother officers. I guess he strayed a little bit in some departments, but he was an officer of the law just the same. You know anything about his death, son?
No, I don't think so.
That's odd. Don't hardly seem possible. Mr. Gall here says you're real well informed on what happens around here.
You saying I did it?
I asked if you knew anything about it, not if you did it. The crime has been solved, son. Mexican police picked up two armed drifters from the state of Florida just across the border, handed them over to us. They ain't confessed yet, but they will. I just can't get past the idea that maybe one of these two bootleg gangs had something to do with it. I learned a long time ago to trust my instincts. Now listen real careful, because here's the point, son. Things in this town are out of control. Two gangs is just one too many. I'm not an idealist. I know a lot of things people do are awful low, but that's between them and God. Do you believe in God? I believe in God, son. But what I'm concerned with is keeping a lid on things. And what we got here in Jericho is just way out of hand. And Sheriff Gault here, he can't do much about it, right? Matter of fact, it might be fair to say that he's part of the problem, right? Now, you've been going back and forth, playing both sides, according to Mr. Gault here, making yourself a lot of money out of all this. Well, it's over, son. I'm coming back here in 10 days. I'm going to bring about 20 rangers with me. I will tolerate one gang, because that is the nature of things. A certain amount of corruption is inevitable. But if I find two gangs here when I get back, then in a couple of hours, there will be no gangs here. So it's simple. One gang quits and goes home. You boys work it out. I don't give a damn which one.
Just so long as one side leaves, or maybe one side loses.
That's fine, too, son. Kill as many as you want. Just don't kill no innocent people around here. I wouldn't like that.
It's been real nice talking to you.
Likewise, son. Only one more thing. When I come back, if I was you, I'd be gone.